Speed tech, dude, we have so much road lately.
Stop crying.
Is it gonna be extra?
It sounded so drunk.
Or are you just gonna no slide? What?
It sounded so drunk, Dexter, for some reason.
I would like to be drunk, to be honest.
No, I'm playing in Camp 2, oh no, fuck. I almost forgot that, actually. Oh well, whatever. Camp 2 time.
Yeah, mixed maps. Where's the web? When do we have the last mixed map?
Do you
map?
Play a Cup of the Day normal again, Shorty?
Well, I usually do normal Cup of the Day is normal, but today is a special day.
I thought the usual normal cup of the days you miss currently.
I didn't watch that, Bobo. Looks
kinda.
Cool though.
Paint them with
looks
no camera.
Cool.
Well, it's gonna have M7. To look cool. I mean, that's the scenery style. Oh,
more
that,
news.
Oh, that's yeah. I saw that one actually. Like the picture. No, didn't we talk about that?
This one.
Like that, he has another one
far.
That is like Mars styled.
Mars.
I see my skin with cars on.
Let's go.
With downloads on, I see my skin now.
Looks cool. I like it.
Mars styled.
Alright, Cam 2, guys. Interesting.
Let's see if we can find no slides again.
Yeah, the start is kinda no slide.
That's the coolest thing about speed tech.
Not obvious no slide.
No, the first drift is definitely a drift. That's no slide.
Drift is a drift, no way.
Okay. I see, shorty.
The transition is weird.
Oh, there's small jumps.
You have to drift those. Did you just... Oh, you didn't touch, I guess.
Oh, you're watching GPS?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah,
that's I don't unfair. Know. Unfair. I'm playing in Cam 2. Like, I need that. Okay, the risk finish is kinda...
45.9.
Easy. That's
oh my god, yeah, it already feels weird.
Okay. Is this really a slide here? Wait, the start could be no slide. Like, this is the left turn?
What? Could be?
Wait, you don't?
That's the question.
Yeah. Oh, it is. Okay.
It's obvious, no slide.
Yeah, the right turn, yes, but the left turn wasn't that obvious.
That was completely obvious to me.
Yeah, you're all better. Okay. Okay, it's kind of obvious now. It wasn't even close.
Yeah, like...
Alright, yeah.
Granan!
Shouldn't even be that bad with Cam 2, right?
No.
Oh my god, it feels like no sliding when I start a slide.
It's great.
Yeah, because the car doesn't move, you know, because it moves with the slide. That feels so weird.
I'm steering way too late.
Cool.
At least I didn't eat something before.
Holy shit!
So what could be no slide?
What is no slide? After the first slide, you only slide the first point of the turn, and then you no slide. But probably that was obvious, right? Oh my god, the next one.
Yes.
Okay.
Just saying it's obvious now.
I told Scrappy to not roll back in the countries. He's on my server.
The ending is not
possible. Did you tell me if he answers?
Seems like a
yo, welcome back, Envy. Great timing.
Yabolo!
Like these two small jumps are weird.
Yeah, the second one is weird for me.
Yo, PK Mania, thanks for the resub. Appreciate it.
Don't think there are really any special notes from the channel.
Is the last turn no slide?
No.
It works, you can, but I'm not sure if it's fast.
No.
No.
I tried it and I had to release a lot. So. Pretty sure, yeah.
I mean, the way they both said no in unison should have told you something already, Lars. Marius.
Maybe the left turn near the ending?
Just say Mars this time and then it at least fits to the segment.
I should actually.
I was
do
also
that.
Thinking about, like, the, before you jump down.
About Lars,
yeah.
Like the second part of the corner only, or?
Yeah, also the first point, maybe. The second point, for sure. Mm.
I like the you first part, I wasn't not sure. Like, I was thinking about it, actually.
Yeah, could be one of those again where you don't really need to get it good to be faster.
Oh, where do
streaming
I do
it
second?
Often, though.
Did Bubbleman drive the overtime again?
Would be surprised. Dude, I'm 198 gaming.
Okay, we're not listening to Galari.
Yeah, wait, I haven't finished the clean run yet.
Lars, what are you doing?
I'm 10, it's all good. And yes. I was probably not driven by him if it's
wait, I'm
what are you stressed?
I have no idea if Scrappy has read the comment.
He doesn't even read his own chat. Does he read the server chat?
Wow.
He's like
he also has the image of not reading chat.
I don't know. Whenever I asked a question to him or told him anything, he never did.
That's true. When I asked him if the Pibika Cup is happening, then there's no reaction.
Like that nose slide in that double lift? Maybe.
It could be faster if you get like really nice lifts. Right.
There you mean, yeah.
Well, in the beginning, you would need to release a lot, but you would have a lot of exit speed.
This is so weird, actually. Yeah, you know, I'm just always streaming when I'm playing the game, basically.
Smart.
Some
slides are really hard to judge for me, I don't know.
Oh yeah, the beginner finish is actually way too hard for beginners, true.
Still don't like these two jumps.
I just don't like the second one. The first one is fine for me. Although you probably shouldn't listen to me. But I mean, I'm the phone right now. I think you should listen to Shorty.
Okay.
Shorty, good. I listen to Shorty.
I mean, it's speed tech. I think speed tech is not that bad for Chem 2.
What?
Just since I'm also learning the map in Chem 2, I think that also helps a bit, maybe.
Oh, like, I wouldn't be close to the phone with Chem 2.
Maybe my practice sessions with armor helped. Although that was out Chem 2.
With 10.
I mean, wasn't that always only one round?
Yeah. Maybe I'm just a natural. Maybe I should have always just played Chem 2.
Yeah, Chem 2 is nice.
No.
I must say, Chem 3 on the yesterday's ice map is very interesting. Like, on such ice maps.
Well, I did it.
Chem 3 on ice.
But I went out in Chem 2 before already. But in the I'd practice it a little bit to see if it's even viable.
I mean, it's cool when you don't even see where to go.
Oh,
yeah, really but cool. You have a feeling for the ice lights already, as you know the map, so,
yeah, okay,
so you have a feeling where to go.
Kinda lame that there's not a really hard nose slide, it's just slightly fast. That one.
Oh,
I want stupid hard nose slide lines.
Yeah, point safe. 3. Oh, what? That's only 30th. No. That's not gonna be enough. I don't think I can get faster than that.
Like the drift out of this second jump is coming.
Indeed.
General, the slides are all weird. I don't know.
0.06, that could be enough.
Am I safe?
I think I'm safe.
I think you need a 42.
Nah.
42? No.
I mean, they will improve.
Yeah, that's but like... you will not need a 42.
Yeah, I don't
42
think so
is still
either.
Top 10.
Yeah, I said I don't think so.
Ah, you don't? Ah.
It could be closer than you think.
Yeah, like no 43.
But it's maybe necessary.
I don't know, I have 0.14. Like, but 0.14 could be enough. I'm 21st at the moment. I don't feel too good on this map.
had, like, my run was really solid, actually. Thought I died there.
Good for much, dude. Thank you.
Point 88. Ah, 6000
Bären. Yeah, that's smart, Shorty. My god, smart what was that dying? Yeah, I just fucked up the end so hard.
Oh no, why would you do this?
I don't know.
Like, the last shift was not that easy.
Yeah, it's, yeah. It's so open, that's the issue.
Yeah, it's really hard to predict. Will you get the max speed? Oh, hi, Granati.
Hello.
Right behind me, you're so bad. Typical Granati.
Speed tech.
Like, looks like you're playing without hands.
No.
Oh my god, I have brain legs. I can't remember that the first turn is no slide. I always drift at you.
I never get the first turn because I won't go.
I release.
Go to tight.
Oh, I release, but I think I might be safe. 28? Yeah, it's risky finish is just a skill check. That's not really cool, to be honest. I mean, at least not like that, because it's actually not that easy. Like, if it would be easier, I guess it's somewhat fine. But I think, like, the average player is not gonna do that.
Which, the risky finish or the safe finish?
The average?
Yeah, the risky finish.
Didn't look that close. First one.
Yeah. Can you do? I mean, you never know.
You underestimate how bad the average player is.
You really do.
Yeah. Yeah. For the average player, yeah.
I mean,
but
what is the average player? Average is so, like, you know? Could be everything.
Well, I don't want to offend everyone, but it feels like the player is out there.
And it actually is the case though, like, no, literally, like, it really
so
is
toxic.
Like that. No, not toxic. I'm just,
I'm
I
so
understand
toxic.
It so much the way you explain it like that, because, like, when we watch it, like, not that they are, like, bad at steering or stuff, but they are literally just steering randomly in the wrong direction, and you're like, huh? What, why are you steering, what do you want there? What are you making, what is your goal? Like, not
like
questioning
this
their, like, I'm not questioning their input, I'm just questioning their, like, what they are even trying to do sometimes. That's the
oh,
thing.
Nee! Man, it's gonna be a scrappy win? No.
He's good.
I mean, it's
not
just quite 4 slower, though, the safe finish. I think it's fine. Like, I think it's
like
fine.
I'm not able to improve it, man. Only crash.
I had a good start, and what do? I forget the second last corner, I go no slide into it. Oh.
Well, that's not too bad.
Oh my god, what did I hit?
Yeah, but we deselected it for that.
It's so close with the times, actually. So many point eights. My start was so bad, I lost like 0.2 there almost. Comparison to a really nice start. Now I have a really good start and I'm okay from 13, but still.
I'm very safely unsafe.
Yeah. Oh my god, come on. Let's do some gaming. Nee!
Ah,
oh,
that's good.
Won.
That's an improvement. Yeah,
I never get the jump after the second. The drift after the second jump.
I'm 43rd.
Mann, I can easily improve.
Wait, you're 33rd?
43rd.
Oh.
I see.
Yeah, that's kinda dangerous.
What time do you
have? Not dangerous.
0.09.
So with my 0.14, that would be close what I had earlier.
Oh yeah, definitely. I mean, I'm 44th now. I'm gonna say I think I make it.
Risky bet?
Yeah. That's awesome, right? He's getting to front of Cam too.
Oh, at least a PB.
Oh my lord.
Oh, that's 4th.
Pizza time.
At 50?
You know,
no!
Is not that bad,
garbage ending! I'm losing everything! Oh. I lost 0.15 in the end, but I almost equaled.
To be honest, Pizza time was my previous PB. Maybe it wouldn't have even been this 2.
Like, Lotus is always so good in that thing.
Impact kommt und. Why did I pussy release, man?
Such a pussy. You realize that just now? Yep. Oh my god, I'm 40. Okay, yeah, I'm.
Oh, bless you.
No, it's a joke.
Nice to meet you. Yeah, please come to my tattoo.
Nee, I cannot improve. Weise.
No!
I look only tech players in the top. Not a single non-tech player. Okay, solo maybe not. The rest is tech.
Like we have a Nesca player, a multi-style player.
Ravi Flyer is also tech.
And solo, is solo really a tech player?
Nah, solo, except not for solo, I said. Loudest is tech, Shulk is tech, Bubbleman tech, Dexter tech. Scrappy, okay.
Stop playing tech.
Yeah, but still, is he... Wow. It's dominated by tech.
We're even having
players.
This discussion.
So we I have always have the tech discussion. And Max. Whatever I say, Dexter is on the opposite side.
Of yeah, course.
On the opposite side.
Don't you realize why? Don't you understand it? Gonna
like,
be...
it's not fun if you're on the same side.
Exactly. Guys, I officially made it in Cam in Div 1 with Cam 2.
Dexter winning
maybe
play?
That's
all right.
Why I'm
you
always
fading
in Cam 3, but I'm good in Cam 2.
But imagine how boring it would be if we would agree with everything instantly.
Yeah. That's maybe what like 90% of YouTubers do. For stream.
Huh?
Agree
with each other?
Yeah.
Whatever you're gonna... Never.
Yeah, you would
why would I agree to you if I can, if I have the chance and the way more funny option to disagree with you?
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Because it's more exhausting.
No.
And most streamers are
playing lazy. Trackmania is not exhausting.
Not in Cam 2.
I wanted to eat something after this. I think that's a bad decision by now.
Really?
You also want to eat something? Scrappy is answering. Shorty, Scrappy is answering.
What did you say?
Wait, not allowed? Question mark. Those were accidents, Kappa. And I said, gentlemen agreement. He says, gotcha, never heard about it.
Gotcha.
He's literally doing that. Ah, whatever.
Oh, Shorty, come.
Oh, no, I'm done.
You want it. No. It's not
no.
fun.
Yeah, fuck you. First you say I should stop.
Fuck off game.
Now,
what is this game? Minus. I equaled my
you
time.
Yeah, but that's a fun
what do you mean?
You need to continue with, so you should
yeah,
stop.
No. Now Granadi is streaming. You just want me to get...
Wait, let me mute those cacks. Vix... No, not Vixer. Spicy Arrow with the tier 1 sub. Thank you. And also, vielleicht schlecht with the 6 month resub. Thank you.
Sometimes.
They only flame you. Unfair.
Yeah, that's actually true though. Like everyone can just do whatever they want. I'm opening my mouth instantly or something.
Shorty toxic.
You know, it's like actually, like at the beginning, like on some days, I was like, wait a minute, why are they complaining about me? I don't think I even said anything about that map.
They don't like
did they just
voice.
Mistake me for loss? Like on some maps, I thought that.
I know a guy that also thinks
that
I would be
awesome. Well, it's actually so often. I saw that so many times already.
I mean, how many people are we? Obviously, it's...
I mean...
Oh no. Yo, Spicy Arrow, holy shit, 10 gift subs. First subbing himself and then 10 gift subs. That is very nice. Thanks a lot, man. Appreciate it. That's pretty poke. Ehrenmann.
But obviously before I was also talking a lot in your stream, I was answering the chat messages and stuff.
So you were his secretary.
That,
I was also doing that in my chat.
I don't, like, I don't like that.
Shorty, you're different.
Huh?
What did you
have? I also wanted to do like a never list.
I also wanted to know how that feels like. I see.
Which position?
But I always you... listen, that's the problem. If I just don't know something.
I don't worry, Dex. Once you get older, you're gonna get used to like not listening. It's a skill you have to learn. Especially when idiots are speaking. But please don't do it too much.
But Granati is still really young and he already has that problem.
What do you mean you're really young? I'm already 20.
Yes, you're really young.
Yo guys,
the youngest out of us.
I'm gonna get presents from you guys, right? It's my birthday.
When's your birthday?
In 2 days.
What a coincidence.
Of course!
Can I be your present? Can we just forget it?
No. If you're lucky, I will forget it.
She probably will forget it. But somebody is gonna remember it in the Discord chat. So. Yeah, like apes together are strong. Just one of us has to remember the birthday.
One of us.
That's how it goes, though.
The ape.
I mean, Dexter, if I wouldn't have known your birthday, I think nobody else would have ever written something.
Yo, Remkowski.
I mean, the funny thing is, if one congratulates someone on their birthday, the others will do that as well, not knowing if the person even had.
Dude, I don't know. Yes. Where should I also know your guys' birthdays from? Like, I don't even know why always somebody knows that.
Yeah, I also don't know. It's difficult.
Wait, did you guys know
my own birthday?
Like, back in the day, for some people, it was with Facebook, they knew that. Always.
Yeah, that's where we got Dexter's birthday from. What do you think, Wham?
I'm dead.
It's no okay around.
I think Skype is telling me, but I don't use Skype. I only have it in the VMware.
Hi.
Yeah.
Is that even a stellar thing?
Yeah,
not really for me, but...
Yay! Oh, almost first. I'm a tech player now, let's go.
I don't even have it open, but when I start my VMware, on the right side of the windows, there are these messages when something new happens or something. Sometimes it pops up. And
always.
There it tells me, oh, this guy has birthday. Also.
Wait, Twitter tells birthdays?
Yo, thanks, Spicy Arrow. That's glad to hear that.
On the people, like if they did it in the
yeah, if you even like have your, I mean, you, I think you have to set up your birthday.
Yeah,
maybe you can keep it private.
I don't think you need like you like open.
I don't know if you know it. If you have to.
I don't know anything.
Like you definitely need it to be openly visible. I mean,
what kind of birthday would a corporation take? On Twitter or something like that. Like, what's the birthday
I think if you set up an account, you can like specify what you are.
Maybe a business then.
Like private account or business account. Is what I'm thinking. But most of the time, I'm just thinking about things that don't exist, like hopes and dreams.
Batman.
Batman? Robin?
Oh, guys, I have to concentrate on this.
Eighth, in front of Massa. Let's go.
Look at Germany!
Alright, Buchti, I try to not disappoint. Schland! Let's go! So much Schland here. Only Loco and Laudis.
Well, Schland is even better on speed.
Dude, we have so much Schland actually. Scroll down. We have like so many. It's more than France today.
Yeah, but I probably was about shifting near the map already.
Yeah, dude.
There's barely
any. Are there that many shift players? Three.
Yeah, I say I don't.
Okay. Four.
Tech, I don't know.
Vixar's also here.
What, 20? Looks like a Fege map, yeah. Where's Fege? I would die at the start.
I'm also scared.
I almost did die this round already.
Oh. Wait, who of us is Div 1 actually? Shorty, Dexter, Lille. Marius, are you Div 1?
Yes.
Yeah. Lars? Chris?
Lars?
Yes.
Lars?
Chris?
No.
We were on the same server. What? I think you had a point for what was?
Yeah, I had multiple runs where I was in front of you in the last checkpoint and then I just fucked it up.
Forgot
what
the finish was?
Massa, Korn?
Oh, Massa. No, one Schland out.
I'm in Div 2 now.
What time did you have, Lars? Or what position? Was it close?
No. As I said, I had a point 2 or 6. I had that super early on, after like 7 minutes or something.
I wonder where the cutoff was.
One Schland.
Only one.
I think
You also lost your one French, so it's equal.
I mean, Marius, did you actually not listen? Shorty was much closer. He had a 0.09.
Ach ja.
But he didn't answer when I asked for the position.
Oh, at the end? Wow. 54th.
Okay. Maybe like even 0.14, 0.15, say?
No, it's way too close for I had a 0.9. True. I don't know why, I'm always calculating with just only like the first digit. And then I just forget about the rest. I'm bad at math.
Quote you, I'm bad at math.
Won't you be able to do speed size here later?
I also was wondering actually.
Are you... could maybe somewhere. Oh,
like Rabbit definitely time? That big drop before the last drift.
I wonder yeah, that out of the landing. On the NASCAR maps, like when you have normal roads, a normal roadblock, and you have built a very long straight, and you have then over 620 where you get the auto slides, would it be enough to... Oh wait, if you are lower, I think there would be enough to make speed slides. But if you don't get auto slides, if you have to brake tap shorty, would that be faster on a straight?
No,
like you
I
can only go
so.
Shorty left and right.
No, I doubt it. I think S4Ds are only worth it if you have like if they are have a certain length, you know. And on a straight road, they would be like so short, and you would need to do so many brake taps. I don't think it would be faster.
Can we still be really short?
It would be in a toss, no? If it would get it perfect.
Yeah.
I'm out.
I mean, maybe, but it's like
I think you like could do probably do that on a lot of NASCAR maps, but never worked like that.
Do we have any full speed players in the chat? Or in the chat?
This is another prof map, and it's another extremely bad respawn, like last time.
Nice, realized
not good to know.
Yeah,
they are exactly at the exit.
Yo, Schlingel.
Yeah, I had just a small touch, respawned instantly, and it's 9 seconds. That's not good.
No,
guys, I think I should switch to cam
too.
That's
Famaso who.
What is your opinion about that?
What?
Do it.
Switching to Chem 2. I literally trained. I never trained it actually. Like, you really. I never played with Chem 2 ever. And I'm actually not bad. I would be way worse with Chem 3. Like, not even close.
You said also that you did very good with Chem 2 and so.
I'm not good, but I survived. Unlike Gen 3. Am I getting nose slides or not? I'm actually so close to the car, I don't even see
the head bounce. They're multiple crashes.
Yeah. Welcome to my world show.
Like 100% before the last slide, you can speak
like. Yeah, like a single one. No, Bubbleman! That's a big loss for Schlamp. But look at the top 6. Look at the top 6.
Man.
I mean, I could even think about playing non-stretch with Cam 2.
But we got Barbos and Eric B as carries.
Hello? Look at it, at 6th place. And Azox as well.
Don't know him.
Psycho Pika, I mean, we have Rattenjunge. Down,
I'm
Uso.
Doing 0.1, 0.2 actually. I mean,
we have still so many Schland left.
Maybe I would be worse on non-tech.
Wait, Ratchet is playing. Giuliano as well, there are still like more than 10 Schlands easily.
Mit Giuliano sieht man?
Yeah. He also was doing really good, I think 2 days ago, or was it yesterday? I don't know.
Yeah, we saw him also.
Yeah, it wasn't yesterday.
Not
on
lap 18, yeah.
Oh, I almost crashed.
Yo, Marius, do you wanna sing Moscow? I'm listening to that song right now. Like, every single time I listen to the song, I'm hearing you singing it in my inner ear.
No, I like the song.
Yeah, I know.
That's a really good song.
Yeah, it is! But it's so weird listening to it now because I'm always like imagining Marius now.
Okay, cool, achieved that.
Yeah!
The last drift is so weird.
No, Simi and Seiko Pika. We're losing Schlant.
No. I wouldn't have known that those people are charming. Neither of the two cases. But my would
be Simi should be obvious.
French and Swiss.
Dude, Betty Blue, full redemption.
called. Oh, I had to release so much. Actually, second last.
Oh, how can you be 2-4 inside? Oh, how can you be 2-4 outside? I'm discovering the map in a whole new light now.
Definitely have too much space for the last move.
Yeah, it's...
I don't know where to go. Like, do you want to be inside or...
Spam?
Oui.
No. Wait, was spam actually,
spam
yeah.
on the first red position? Wow.
Unlucky.
I can't believe that really actually
it's
happened.
On orange.
I can't believe you did that.
Alright, viewer numbers go up by 10%. Let's go.
Is it really like that?
I think so. Don't I mean, when, like... when I go out, I also always lose a bit of viewers.
Interesting.
I thought that's much more interesting to spectate a streamer that casts than that plays.
Yeah, but nobody casts.
Mostly.
Yeah, I mean,
maybe it's also because when I go out, I'm just pissed and sitting there and not saying anything.
Maybe.
Not always, though. Not always. Depends how I go out. If it's something stupid, then I.
So always.
Nah,
sorry.
90% maybe.
Oh, I hate this left boost.
Oh, but people are like 1 second behind. Which means Shorty can like super save.
Could maybe do a small S would be like at the exit of the last slide as well.
Oh.
Nadelschland.
Oh.
Eric!
Ah, that's cool, Scotty.
Yeah, super safe, that finish jump.
Spams and Massa's talks are very enjoyable. Yeah, but what about our talks?
What?
Our talks are a lot better.
They are annoying, obviously, because I'm here. You. What do you think?
Stop complaining.
Actually, on YouTube, I have people saying that they only watch because of you.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Like,
that's
something
cool.
Similar.
Maybe I need to open a YouTube channel.
You don't know the dark number of how many people don't watch because of what?
True.
Well, I know one.
I also know one. I think we know the same.
Yeah.
I don't know who he was, but I remember why he went, why he left.
Well, that was actually kind of risky, Shorty.
Barbos?
No.
That was actually kind of stupid, Shorty.
We're losing our best Schlanz. Did you imagine we need to rely on Dexter?
What do you mean?
Oh, Barbar was easy.
Here. I'm going strong.
Okay, Barbar
was Darkbringer
ready.
Down 12.
Well, then,
me,
the top
4,
without any 5,
6, 7, 8, 9,
oh, yeah, cool.
10,
That's...
11, 12, 13. 13 players still in. Out of 26. Dude, half of us is German. That's crazy.
I think I also put this title.
And with Scrappy it's even 14. I didn't even count them in.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
How can you not count Scrappy in?
Yeah.
Are you not feeling well today?
It's kind of weird to be honest.
Should we call an ambulance?
Oh, what? I took stupid for this nose right there.
Oh no. Guys, crash please.
Whee! Almost close. Wait, can I like knock you out? Monka? Okay, not worth that end.
My end was shit, but I'm in.
I'm 19.
Oh,
hello!
Hi!
Wait, who's 21st?
Rasta?
Wait,
yeah,
ah, wait, it's all us!
21 and 22.
Oh my god, look at this!
Perfect.
Yeah, 19, 20, 21, 22.
Okay, that's nice.
Amazing.
Good pace, guys.
Yeah, bro. I mean, it kinda wasn't the best pace, to be honest, but good pace for us, yeah.
I'm always last at TP1. Like, almost.
I'm always first in every single checkpoint until it updates. Oh! I should have died there.
Should have come here. But I'm somehow first.
Okay. I'm right behind you, Dexter. This is our round. Let's both overtake him, Dexter. Risky ending.
Ending is a lot, but not risky.
Oh, I even PB'd.
That was Barbos coming from.
We lost three Germans? F? Four! We lost four!
Schland?
No! A 12 instantly left.
Next one will be hard,
Mario. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, also for me.
I need to make them smaller, Meisinger. I know.
2-3 colors.
I mean, we just need 4 crashes again, maybe. How am I still in, actually?
I would really like to name the video something like Germany against the world, but it would be like weird.
Yeah.
I mean, it was, or something like that, but it all sounds bad. So I better not do that.
I think the main people complaining about it will all be Germans.
Ah, kind of true.
I mean, Germans are literally the only ones that can't do hit our jokes.
Yeah. Unfair. Oh, pet the believers, guys. Oh, wait, do I have enough speed? Okay, pet the believers. Hello, Dexter.
Yes!
Another two Germans lost.
With Gem 2.
We lost two more Germans.
We still have 4, 5.
Oh my god.
6, 7. We still have 7.
By the way, 3000 set of shorty.
We still have 7 left.
And even though I didn't have to, he would have been orange.
We still have.
He would have been orange.
It's still 50% German though. Exactly 7. Barbos, Grenady, Dexter, Darkbringer, Azox, Marius, Shorty.
Because all of these Germans have the ability to win this.
But I'm not fast enough, though, Proof. There's no way I'm gonna win.
You never know.
I mean, Barber stacks to me. Let's go. Top 3.
I probably did better than I would have done.
Barber was winning. He was lucky already.
Wait, I wasn't. Fuck. And you weren't either, Dex. Ah.
Fuck yeah. It's why Barber is winning.
Easy. Yeah, understandable.
Have a nice day.
Why is it?
See you. What's a response to Granadi?
You think so?
Oh, what is that respawn?
Wait, are you up? Oh no. 9! Whoa! I almost failed the drop. Oh.
No, oh, but it did so bad.
Oh. Oh no.
What is this?
Wait,
top
but
8?
Marius, Pock? Wait, that's a nice sign.
Oh, top 10.
Yeah, like holy shit.
Clock.
Oh no. Oh. No, I jinxed you, Shorty.
No, you didn't.
Lost another Schlank.
It would have been interesting if Shorty and Vico out in the same round because we were so close in many rounds.
Yeah.
Oh, holy shit, that was a close one.
That was a sick round, yeah.
What time was it? What kind of time did you need?
Still point one.
I've drawn for point one or something.
Yeah, okay, that would have been hard for me. Actually nice.
Are more people using Cam 1 or Cam 2?
Cam 2, it's a default camera from the game. Obviously more people use that.
Okay, makes sense.
But bring a touch slightly. You got 0.2, you got 0.4, you got more than 0.4. It's so improved. I'm not too surprised
Hi.
Hello. That was a 0.11. It felt like... I was so far behind.
I'm also not hitting good rounds. But Barbo seems the fastest.
And I'm way more than satisfied with today.
Oh, so satisfied.
I mean, I got top 40 in with Cam 2. I never play in Cam 2. I think that's a good achievement.
Yeah. That's good. I think that I would be able to do that.
Not even close. Div 10, maybe.
Yeah. I don't even know why though.
Oh, no,
I also struggle
speed.
Hard with Div
2. Yeah, I mean, I think you struggle more on the style in general though, Marius. Since it's speed tags. Still close.
Scheiße. Ach, nein.
Woohoo! Yeah, you got it.
What an ending. Oh shit.
Oh, PB.
My start sucks.
Also, playing yep, 05 extra. I needed.
What?
I had a good start, but the right hand the way I jumped into was shit.
Yeah, proof true. I should. At least hey, I should booty. Get used to it, you know. So just I can like.
Going Chem 2 player now.
I mean, I should get used to it at least, and maybe try out like Chem 2 without stretch because stretch is kind of awkward. I mean, with Chem 2, I don't think I have to use it in theory.
I'm playing Chem 2.
Oh, Mika is full dead.
One KO.
Yeah.
Cool.
So I can stand it.
Exactly.
I mean, so many people asked me why I'm not playing Chem 2.
What was the blind by not?
For you to understand it, surely.
Yeah. I mean, it's actually really quite nice doing drifts. To like see where you're gonna end up and stuff. Oh my god.
Man.
What?
Wait, how am I second, huh?
Yeah, that? Like I fucked up. But I was really sending it. I could have died so often.
Why shouldn't Mika survive so long? He's good on everything. Before Ice came out, he was already a good player. Mika. People think he's only like good at Ice, but he's good at everything.
Yeah, isn't
like
he only good at Ice?
I would not say he was good from Game 2 to everything else.
I'm joking.
But he's really good now and everything, but before, like in Team 2 he wasn't really good.
In Team 2 he wasn't, obviously. He just grinded the new game. Obviously also Ice, but also the other styles as well.
But he also won cups that I played on TM2.
Yeah, but
like smaller cups. He was equal to me back then. So not the good.
I didn't want to say it, but it's a close round by the way. Scrappy falls a bit. Oh, somebody touched there.
Wait, who was that? I hit with my ass.
Dexter,
man.
You get Dexter. Come on.
Mann,
what? Somebody touched?
I hit my ass.
Yeah, you're safe, Dexter.
Wait,
paper? No.
Paper?
That's why you did it, though.
Why?
You wouldn't have made the finish jump.
I've seen that someone dropped behind, so
you
maybe
crashed.
I didn't release that much.
Rip.
Like it was close with my line, I need to push.
That was dumb. I hate it when you like make it with your front wheel, but you touch with your back wheel. That's really annoying.
Yeah, that's so frustrating.
Especially as you don't see your back
wheels. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I mean, okay, I also don't see my front wheels, one. But... Alright, time to cast. Let's go.
So far.
Did he mute himself or not?
Who? Dexter?
No, you! Time to cast! Silence! Great cast, Granadi, well done!
Thank you. Alright, let's go into the round. Who is currently last? Currently Razi in the last position. But he is catching up, he still has a chance, he gets not a good active. Not going very risky and he touches the edge and he's out.
Oh, there's this one Frenchie down.
Not good. Can you enable chat?
Not good.
Dude, that's the most unoriginal joke ever.
You know, not how good.
Wait, why does is my chat working? Can somebody write something
not
in chat?
In.
Your chat is not good as well.
Ah, okay. I wrote B. I don't know.
You wrote B. B for
boost.
Brain dead.
Yeah.
Brain dead.
Brain dead.
Alter 4, you mean for boost?
All right, I call. Scrappy out now.
Ah, Dexter's gonna go out.
What?
Dexter, you were so close. Inside of the wall. Stop.
No.
I
Scrappy.
Somebody. Yeah, Artzox is already behind.
Artzox? Oh, no.
One sec.
Wait, Scrappy?
How did you know?
Come on, Scrappy. Yeah.
I mean, one of the people are definitely gonna die in that jump there. Let's hit like.
Whoa!
The right thing.
Scrappy and Barbos. Oh, Razi. Kegelein. But he's gonna have it.
What?
Alright, we have three Schland left.
Ja, süßer. Ja, Schlang.
Omega Löwe Michael.
Omega Löwe.
Let's go!
Okay. Razi is gonna die now. He will touch at 23 seconds in. Well, I don't even see how far they're in.
Texas, like, trying to die so hard.
Yeah.
Oh, Razi.
Oh, that was not
okay, he's still alive.
Okay, 17. He needs to crash this turn now, for my prediction. Come on, Razi.
Oh. He can crash this one. Oh, Texas is the only one going close this round.
It's point one, though.
Dexter, it's not like he would be extremely far behind.
Just decent end.
Yep. 0.15.
Yeah, even released.
Nope. Nice Dexter Maschine.
Oh, I was also pushing.
You see, what is that?
Round, though.
Very crazy that Razi was still getting such a time,
GR. Yeah.
It looked so bad.
Yeah.
Like, obviously. I was also catching up in there, like, my last attempt was really good.
I don't know, Michiel.
Yeah, you were at 0.2 behind them before the end.
That's actually crazy, though. So good times, but so much more potential.
Speed tech, in a nutshell, basically.
Yeah.
Alright. Now it's gonna be really close, but Scrappy is theoretically the slowest.
Yeah, but we know how Scrappy works.
Yeah.
He's gonna drive his 2 rounds in a row now.
He does 63, I say.
So Dexter is very close.
It's like even.
Scrappy reduced. No, it's equal. You need to push the last room. Good end.
Nah, nope. 69
again. Ah, shitty. Left.
I mean, at least that's German top 3.
True.
Yeah.
One ball was Burschland.
Or like my left was so shitty.
It was.
What is Schland? Well, Schland is like the short form of Deutschland. Which is Germany.
It's like a schlampige version of Deutschland.
Ja, Schland. Okay, equal starts. They are within 4 thousandths of a second. This is like nothing. Scrappy more inside, having a bit more exit speed, has to break up, so it's equal again. Now Barbos with a better line. Never mind. Scrappy having more speed. Barbos a bit behind. Scrappy pushing it. This is how Scrappy works. Barbos 0.1 behind. He needs the end of his life. Can he make it? Or is Scrappy actually gonna win? Scrappy is having a good line and Scrappy wins. Fuck, I said Scrappy's not gonna win. Scheiße.
There's a 0.5.
it's so typical.
Fucking Scrappy, how is he doing that?
Wallbangs. What? No.
What? Unbelievable.
What we need to be, if we want.
Scrappy's a bit too much of a gamer.
Or one of the best. Being there when it matters.
Ay, man, Scrappy.
And he's always is in Cup of the Day, at least, when he's in the finals.
Yeah, he just knows how to do this.